Hey everyone, tonight Empire Hero here. And before I start this rant, I just want to say that, while I still use my birth name, Nicola, for, professional stuff like my Nicola Lakuma stuff, my Koala OC, my music, and other general professional stuff, my personal name from now on is Dwayne, which is song in Celtic, and I use now not only they them pronouns but also he him pronouns, so in my videos from now on this channel I will call myself Dwayne. Anyway, with that out of the way, I'm gonna get this rant started because this is something that's been bugging the shit out of me for quite some time, and honestly, as someone myself who is trans, this is something that seriously bugs the shit out of me, especially when cis people, bitch about this. But I hate the idea how apparently in order for cis people to see someone as trans, you have to make, like, the effort, like, physically or medically, when, newsflash, for some people, that's impossible. Like, they may not have the time or money, they may not have the support from friends or family. And also, like, you know, they may have their own mental health issues as well. One person in particular, I'm not gonna say their name, has their own mental health issues, probably doesn't have the best support from their family when it comes to them being trans. And can't, you know, get on estrogen and stuff. But apparently, according to some people, oh, she's not really trans because she still has a beard and stuff, can't be bothered, like, physically, like, doing stuff. Like, first off, fuck you. Women can have beards, and women who have beards are fucking cool. And second of all, again, just some people can't physically transition. Sometimes it's impossible for them, and you need to accept that. Just because someone can't make the quote-unquote effort to transition doesn't mean they're not trans. If someone says they are trans, they are trans. Simple as that. And if you can't accept that, or you're gonna be gatekeeping on how someone can transition, I'm sorry, that makes you a fucking transphobe, and not to mention a gatekeeper. And you do not want to be either of those things, let alone both. That's not okay. And I am not tolerating anyone who is like this any further, especially about my friends. It's fucking bullshit. Let's use me as an example. Now, obviously I do want to make some changes physically to transition as someone who's, well, transmasculine, despite also using the non-binary label as well. I only want to do top surgery at this time. The reason for this is because I get major dysphoria involving my breasts. And it's gotten to a point where I'm just putting my foot down being like, I just want to yeet the titties, if you know what I mean. Now, some people who are trans also get on testosterone or estrogen. In my case, I am unsure about being on testosterone, and the reason for this is because of my singing and my voice acting, especially doing like high and squeaky voices like this. And I'm nervous how that's going to affect me professionally within voice acting and within music. I'm sure there's a way around it if I ever do get on testosterone, but at the moment, I'm just being better safe than sorry. And that's okay. Not everyone has to do what I do in order to feel like their authentic selves, but yeah. So, does that mean I'm not making the quote-unquote effort? Think about that. It just fucking frustrates me, again, especially when cis people, you know, say, oh, you're not trans because of this and this. Like, it's bullshit. And if you have a problem with this, with the person personally, that's fine if you don't like them. But it's another when you want to misgender them on purpose and not see them as trans because of their own issues. That's not fair, and that is extremely disrespectful. It doesn't make me see you as an ally to trans people, it just makes me see you as a fucking asshole. And again, I am done tolerating people like this, so if you are like this, please stay the fuck away from me. You are not an ally to trans people, you're just a gatekeeper, and you're transphobic. People can transition however they fucking can. And whether they want to physically or not, it will take them time, money, and a lot of mental energy. And that's not possible for all trans people. For some, but not everybody. Being transgender is, you know, an umbrella of different types of people and different types of genders. They don't all have to be a specific way or, you know, have to quote-unquote pass, you know, in order to be who they want to be authentically. So, fuck off with that transphobic gatekeeping bullshit away from me, because I am sick of it. Not just people who are like this towards my friends, who are also trans, but people in general. Just fuck off. I really hope people understand where I am getting at with this. I am happy to make a discussion or a debate in the comments below, as long as it's civil, and as long as it's not disrespecting or being mean to anyone. And I know the cis people comments may be a bit harsh, and I'm sure there's been cases of trans people gatekeeping other trans people as well. Correct me if I'm wrong. But it's just from my personal experience, I've mainly seen cis people have this complaint. I don't want to be the type of person that's like, oh, all cis people are shitty and all that, because that's no better than hating on trans people, in my opinion. But personally, you know, with the shit trans people have to go through in order to be their authentic selves, and, you know, and they don't want to, you know, risk, you know, getting murdered or killed or attacked compared to cisgender people, it's very complicated, and that's a separate topic for another day. Anyway, I just needed this out of the way. And later, my dudes.